I'm going to say Barakatha Yahawa Bahashim Yahawa Shai. And, you know, shalom to the elect brothers of Israel, the sincere men of the elect that's out to push the word with no, which in whom spirit is found no guile, as Yahawa Shai said, right? Anyways, man, this thing, this truth is the truth that we in. This is a heavy thing. This is a serious thing. And, you know, you got a lot of people that, a lot of brothers, I'll say a lot of the brothers, the men of the Lord, the true men of the Lord, of the elect, those are the brothers that you see their works show forth. Okay, your works in this truth is supposed to show forth. But basically, I'm going to get to the point. I'm a Lord willing, I'm going to try to. I'm going to title this video, You Must Have Your Own Mind in This Truth. Okay, you must have your own mind in this truth. Okay, and basically, the brothers that you see doing the work, Yahawah Shai said this. He said, you shall know them by their fruits. That's what Yahawah Shai said. Okay? Can a good tree bring forth corrupt fruit? No. So basically, the brothers and the men, meaning starting with the apostles and the elders, and down the line, other brothers that's just out there pushing this word out. Brothers, you looking and you seeing videos going out every day. You see these men out there on the camp. Those are the men that you know are the men of the Lord that are doing the work. Okay, those are the men of the Lord that you know are doing the work, because their work show forth. Doing videos, pushing out the word. Every week you see videos coming out. You see them on the camps doing the work of the Lord. Now, all of us are sinners, man. That's why we need Yahawah Shai, man. I quote these scriptures all the time. They that be whole have no need of a physician, but they that are sick. So we're going to sin. We're going to go off. We're going to get simple. Okay? We're going to do wicked things sometimes. Why? Because we have wickedness in us. That's that stony heart, which is a part of the curses in Deuteronomy, the 28th chapter, that the Lord put on Israel because we broke his laws. That's why Yahawah Shai had to come back to intercede for us so that we can even have a chance to even make it, starting with the elect. Okay? So the men of the Lord, yeah, men of the Lord are going to go off. I speak for myself, man. But I know for a fact, the men of the Lord, yeah, we go off, we make mistakes. But that's why prayer, that's why Psalms, the 51st chapter is there, man. About prayer, take not thy Holy Spirit from me, restore unto me the joy of thy salvation. Okay, it's about asking. King David was a man of the Lord, a heavy man of the Lord. King David said, the Most High said about David, that David was a man after his own heart. So that was basically saying that, that was basically the Most High saying that David was his friend. He called Abraham his friend. But King David was a man that the Most High loved. And King David went off, man. He did wickedness. But the Lord forgave him. Okay? The Lord punished them, but the Lord forgave him. So, man, ain't no one without sin, man. That's why Yahawah Shai. If you say you without sin, then you above Yahawah Shai. Are you saying you don't need Yahawah Shai? So, yeah, we all are sinners, man, and that's why we're doing the work. That's why the scripture says, give diligence to make that calling and election sure. So the brothers that you see doing the work, that's why we use the phrase, the hopeful elect, okay? But now, you got other guys that are out here. You have certain men that do the work of the Lord deceitfully, like certain other wicked niggas, like these wicked-ass niggas you see out here, okay? Them guys out in Chicago, Nazariah and that crew, Egghead, all them other bozos out there, man, they just talking shit. And then they're just going off, perverting the scriptures just so they can seem deep in certain other people. And then you got wicked-ass niggas in GMS, too. Okay? But whatever, man. But the brothers that's sincere, doing the work, and sincerity, those are the men of the Lord. That's why the scripture says, give diligence to make thy calling and election sure. So the brothers that you see that are diligent, that are putting these videos out there, those are the men of the Lord. But over it all, man, you got to have your own mind in this truth. Okay? That's why the scripture says what? Seek out your own soul salvation with fear and trembling. Meaning you don't know whether you're going to make it or not, man. We don't know. That's why the scripture says give diligence to make that call and an election sure. So that's the reason why you got to just be in the work. Not because a man told you to do it, but because you believe in Yahawah and Yahawah Shai yourself, and you want to be delivered. So you say, well, look, man, whether I'm with a particular, look, it don't matter. It's not about just being with GMS or being with IUIC or whatever, man. It's about just doing the work of the Lord, man. Okay? It's about doing the work of the Lord, because the scripture says, man, when you're reading the scriptures, it said that Yahawah Shai said, if a man come to me, and then me and my father will come and sup with him. So it's you like them Christians say, even though they off, is that you got to develop your own personal relationship with the Lord, with the Lord Jesus Christ, and all that bullshit they talking. But in a way, it's in retrospect, it's true. You have to develop your own personal relationship with Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai. That's why the scripture said, "Let every man seek out his own soul salvation with fear and trembling," because only you. The Lord is looking at you. The Lord is dealing with everybody as individuals. I mean, he dealt with Israel as a nation because we went off as a nation. But as far as coming back to the Lord, I can't save no brothers or no man can't save me. Okay? If you of the elect, let's say I'm of the elect, Lord willing, I hope I be. If I'm of the elect, but I don't like this brother over here, and he gets beamed up on the ships, I ain't got nothing to say about that, you know? You understand what I'm saying? Or if I get up on the ships and another guy don't like me, nobody got nothing to say. Hey, if you have the elect, you have the elect. So you got to have your own mind in this truth. You got to serve the Lord for yourself. You got to be in this thing for yourself, man. Okay, the scripture says, yeah, we are a brother's keeper. I mean, if you see a brother go off, man, you correct him. Okay? And then Yahweh Shai talked about mercy as well. So if you see a brother go off, you correct him. But it's only so much you can correct a guy. If a guy go off and then you correct him, and he still go off, then that's on him at that point. You understand what I'm saying? You could try to salvage brothers, man, but at the end of the day, it's all about election. But you got to have your own mind in this truth. You got to believe in this thing for yourself, not because you're following another man. The scriptures talk about that, man. Cursed be the man that trusteth in man. So you got to, don't trust in me, don't trust in nobody, man. Trust in Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai. That's why I did a video last week, trust in the Lord. The scripture says what? Trust in the Lord with all thy heart and lean not upon thine own understanding, man. Because when we try to go into our own little mind and thoughts about how we think things should be, that's when we make our mistake. That's where Israel always went off, man. So we got to just trust in Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai, man. And what? Do the work. Okay, Yahweh Shai said, the good shepherd care for the flock. So how do you care for the flock? How do you know that you might be a man of the Lord? By teaching the word and breaking down these scriptures properly, man, to the brothers, to the congregation, and that's it. Okay, as far as the law, of course, we are supposed to try, because what did the Apostle Paul say? He said, do we then make void the law through faith? Lord forbid we establish the law. But man, all we're doing is rehearsing the law. We can't keep the law, so we ain't going to be delivered by keeping the law perfectly. We're going to be delivered by the faith of Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai, and also by our works, which is pushing out this word. So brothers, man, you got to trust in Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai. Don't try to mimic men or be like men. Don't try to be like me or nobody else, man. Try to follow what the scriptures say, man. Stick to the scriptures and you'll never go wrong. Okay? You understand? And that's what happens. That's why a lot of guys in this truth go off into their madness with other philosophies, because they're trying to follow men or other men or emulate certain men that they see. And then if they see that man do something wrong, then they get all messed up. That's why we got all the scoffers out here. Because a lot of these scoffers are niggas that used to be in the truth, supposedly, and then they saw a man do something wrong or what they perceived as being wrong, and they got all bugged out and freaked out in their mind. And then, oh, this ain't the truth, because you wasn't in this truth. You didn't have your own mind, regardless of what you see. We came up, we seen High Priest Ariah go off, and a lot of guys fell out the truth because of that. They saw High Priest Ariah go off, or they saw Yeshaya Lahab going off. The men that came, or they saw General Yohana going off, or whatever they saw. And then certainly, this ain't the truth. I'm going back in the world, see, because the spirit wasn't working with you. But if you have your own mind, you know that no matter what you see any men do, you is about serving the Lord, Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shai. That's why I say, have your own mind. Lean not upon thine own understanding, as the scripture said. Trust in the Lord and lean not upon thine own understanding. That's what the scriptures say, man. You understand? So that's what I'm saying, what the scriptures say, brothers. So you got to say, look, man, I got to serve the Lord. You want to be delivered, then you got to try to serve the Lord. That's why the scriptures say what it say, man. The scripture says, he that endureth to the end, the very same shall be saved. So you got to endure in this truth no matter what. Even if you find yourself by yourself in Alaska somewhere, you got to still serve the Lord, man. That's it. Prayer and faith. Okay? You got to pray to the Lord and have faith that the Lord is hearing your prayers, man. Okay? Constantly. As the scripture says, pray without ceasing. And the Lord will send you like King Solomon. He prayed for wisdom. So if you pray for wisdom, the scripture says you have not because you ask not. So you got to pray for the things you want in this truth. So pray to the Lord to give you the wisdom to make the right decisions and for the Lord to guide you in the right paths, man. So I'm going to wrap it up. I just want to make that quick point. This is Rawchaa. I'm going to say Shalom.